Next up is Italy, which also doesn't have a show or a ride, but it has a very fancy looking courtyard. And it has... Okay guys, seriously? Lady and the Tramp aren't from Italy. They ate Italian food in one scene in the movie, but you notice how all the humans other than Tony and Joe speak with an American accent? Okay, I guess that's not always indicative, but they're still not from Italy! Just because they invented the spaghetti kiss does not qualify them to be Italy's topiary.